European football is the traditional stage for those players who say that £1,000 a week isn't enough. At Watford it's different. They can't match their big money rivals, and their squad is so stretched by injury that all fit players must travel to Bulgaria tomorrow. It's a measure of their problems that Steve Sims is a father figure soon after his 26th birthday.
Well, yes, I've had experience thrust upon me. I'm surrounded by young lads and I'm still learning myself, but I've got to try and help them through when I'm playing.
Sims offers other important lessons to the youngsters around him. While the headlines boom out their tales of glory, he's saddled with a knee problem which, as in the case of Steve Coppell, could end his career.
Yeah, so I've always known football to be insecure even when things are going really well. You know, it's a short career and it's only the top echelon of the people that make the money. So it's always an insecure thing, I realise that.
So you're going to try and make the most of Wednesday night?
I certainly am, yes, most of every game I play in.